how to do your Kegel exercises, and we're going to go through that step by step. Now, the best position to do your Kegel exercises when you're starting out is the one that you can best feel your pelvic floor muscles working. This includes perhaps lying on your side with a pillow between your legs, as you can see here, or lying on your back. Now, your pelvic floor muscles are here between your legs. You can see that image on the screen now. They're like a diamond kite shape over the pelvic floor. I want you to think about trying to shorten or withdraw your penis inwards towards your body. Now, next, I want you to imagine that you're trying to stop or slow the flow of urine and contract around the base of your penis and then relax. Now try to put the steps 1 and 2 together. Shorten the penis and try to stop the flow of urine. And now relax. This is the correct Kegel exercise.